All right then, guys, welcome back to my playthrough of the remastered version of 007, not Nightfire, almost said there. 007 GoldenEye. This is my first time really actually having a go at this game. I've never played this game before, never really got past this level. I've seen this level. I think I played a little bit of that level, but I don't think I could ever finish it. But I don't recall playing this level. Anyway, without further ado, let's go on a difficulty agent and let's start. Look, this actually doesn't look that bad. Got a weird dot on the screen. What are you leaving for? Oh, forest gone? Fuck! I failed. I need to, that's where I needed to go when I had to leave. See, this is the perks of playing blind. Playing blind. This is not proving to be easy. Where do I change the gold? Copy gold my key and leave the ritual. How do you do that? I've been playing on the original like for the last 2 minutes and I just realised. I have no idea what to do. Do I just leave? It says I haven't completed it, but maybe you complete it on leaving. I may have failed again. Copy the golden IKEA and leave original. How do you do that? I don't know how you do it. Do what I fucking say. Go in there, you fucking idiot. Love it. Well, that was proven to be quite a tough level. I don't actually know what I had to do there. Not very clear, and Boris there doesn't actually help you. Anyway, guys, that's it. Thanks very much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Oh, crap. Well, we might as well just do this. Just go straight into the next level. fact, no, we're gonna abort it. Okay, next up is Solo. So I'll see you next time, guys. Thanks very much for watching.